What is going on? Still no horse. Why not, though? Dang. Tree is ruined. Guess that's what we wanted. Yeah, Runark, baby. Oh, wait a minute. This is... That's where I jumped off at. Oh, man. That's where you gotta jump down and get that item. Whatever it was, I couldn't use it. Well, I'm not doing incantations, so I couldn't really mess with it. And there's Corn. What are you doing here?
It's you. I finally come to understand. The Master was nothing more than a madman. Enchanted by a vain and ruinous delusion, he rejected the perfection of the Golden Order, seeking to supplant our glorious faith with his own. Could there be a more pitiable comedy? Look at it. The culmination of perfection. Burning before our very eyes.
He's gone mad. See, I had to jump on this, well, fall on it or whatever, and get a. I think this is the same place. It's kind of hard to tell. Oh, man. This area has gone down. Unless, no, it's not. It looked like it though, but it's not. Hmm. Well, he's right. It's still standing, no matter how much it's burning. So all the enemies are dead. Good. Bloodstains. What? Oh. Well, that's why. Dang, Corn's dead. That was in his quest line, I think. now who is this?
State of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle.
This dude.
Onto eternity.
Thought we was buddies. You dare use magic against me? You dare use magic against me, really? How dare you? See how we just doing work against you, man? You wanna be a traitor? Alright. You wanna be a traitor? So you ain't got no more. Fool!